said I wasn't gonna do this.
I said I wasn't gonna do this.
This for my brother, man.
This for my brother, man.
Just killed for no reason.
Killed for no reason.
Ignorance.
Ignorance.
Why? Until we meet again.
Until we meet again.
If I die before I wake, I pray to the Lord my soul to take. Don't know how much more I can take. Cause this shit getting worse every day. Please, Lord, look over me when I'm out up in these streets. Watch over my family and hold me down until we meet. Got a call early in the morning. Told me that my dog was killed. Told my sister stop playing. She said, Tyron, I'm so for real. Heart drop, I'm breathing slow. I don't know which way to go. I'm a million miles away and I just talked to him 3 days ago. Told him I wanted to buy a house somewhere near where we grew up. We could be neighbors and laugh about the times when we grew up. My brother from another, look like twins when we together. Always criticized, but we would look out for each other. He never got in trouble, he never went to jail. He took cash, kids, he never disappeared. Never gave up, never changed up. Since he been gone, everything changed up. Killed him for no reason, I still don't understand. I try my best to smile, but it's still running through my brain. Damn. If I die before I wake, I pray to the Lord my soul to take. Don't know how much more I can take. Cause this shit getting worse every day. Please, Lord, look over me when I'm out up in these streets. Watch over my family and hold me down until we meet. My teammates held me out, they kept me in good spirits. I shot you out up in my prayers, hoping you can hear it. I couldn't even much hoop, kept thinking about you. I was missing layups and easy buckets, that's two things I don't do. Kept telling myself I was good, knowing I was really going through it. On our way to playoffs, then just felt like I couldn't do it. I broke down on the bus, I broke down on the toilet. I couldn't make the funeral, and that made things way harder. I FaceTimed Coach Buck, man, I seen it all in his face. Crazy thing about it, I knew exactly what he was gonna say. Don't worry about coming home, you got a game, then you play. We holding up strong, but it's a struggle every day. Then he told me about Drake and the strength that he displayed. Said he was thinking positive, going about it the right way. Man, I felt a little bit better. Then I thought about Miss Betty. Then I thought about his daughter and the one up in her belly. I sat up in my window, feeling all alone. I couldn't do my job, I was thinking about going home. Man, I miss my dog. Man, I miss my dog. Man, I miss my dog.
Man, I miss my dog.
If I die before I wake, I pray to the Lord my soul to take. Don't know how much more I can take. Cause this shit getting worse every day. Please, Lord, look over me when I'm out up in these streets. Watch over my family and hold me down until we meet. It's hard to understand life sometimes, man. Some of the best people in the world have some of the worst things happen to them.
Senseless.
Man, you know. My heart broken, man. But I know you watching over me.
I just wanted to say,
hold me down. Until we meet again, bro. And I'ma do what we always dreamed of. Leave that.